You can access the research environment by opening up a research notebook in the IDE. The research notebook allows you to brainstorm new ideas for algorithms in a safe and disposable environment. Here, you can run Python CLI commands and explore the data directly from a Jupyter notebook installed in QuantConnect. The menu bar has a list of actions you can take on the notebook, its cells, and the kernel you're communicating with. The toolbar has buttons for the most common actions, like running a cell and adding a new cell. The foundational class for accessing QuantConnect data through Jupyter is QuantBook. QuantBook allows you to access many of the methods available to QC algorithm. It also allows you to access historical data using history calls. Let's edit the new cell below. We can take a look at the first five elements of our history call using the history.head method. From here, we can run our cell by either clicking the run button, or we can hit shift enter. We can see that a new output cell is created for our old input cell, where we can see the data. And a new cell has been created along with it. You can learn more about research and the available API methods from the research documentation page.